I got a new Trollgy pack, and also Trollgy's got an update. And also the first pack got an update with a date review, because yes. So yeah, I'm just going to both. First is Backrooms, and also he teleports, if we can. I remember if I did. Just another day, and here he is. Right, I never reviewed it. Oh my god, that's a lot of ice! One bleeding eye charger. Oh my god, he's fast! And he has a lot of eye of everything. I wonder why. Trollgy, give me some blood. And up, monster. I haven't reviewed you, I know that much. It's also friendly to you, but hurt to the Trollgy's. Just like that. And then out comes this guy. And he slowly starts to kill it. Very slowly. I don't even think he can really piss him off. Can I see that? Oh, okay. So eventually he does attack. Are you still angry with me? He is. Oh yeah, he is. Oh, I need a weapon. Give me a weapon. When in doubt, Golden Deagle comes out. So sends Billy. Wow, I missed. Go. I miss. Just die. And eventually he'll turn into a phase 2. Where he loses his head. He'll become friendly again. He's like, oh, mistakes happen. You know, just like you almost ending my life. So, yeah. Oh, I'm not sure I know. Nice, that's quite a lot. Anyway, that's him. I don't think I ever reviewed Freeze and Forgotten. But whatever. He has low health. He also... He's like Blizzard Spawn. It has a nice effect. Nope. No. Wait. Oh, he can. Oh, I thought he could fly. No, he can just jump really far. Oh, wow. He only leaves his naked legs behind. Yeah, I definitely did not review you. I'm just gonna have to spawn you very far away. Wow. He's interesting. Come get me. I dare you. Be stuck. When I turn towards your calm, he lags my game. Don't even know how he really attacks. He can't move. Or he at least can't move on this map. Mystery man. You want shots? Parrot. I did review. I also reviewed you, and the first Trollgy incident. I don't know what this one is. I don't know most of these because, well, I do watch Trollgy, but I don't watch all the Trollgies. So could you guys tell me most of these? The only one that I know of all these is Backrooms Monster and Stillman. Well, no, Acid Fuge and Stillman. Other than that, I don't know. Oh, and the sus. Here he comes. He's coming to beat me up. Oh god. No, don't kill. He's one shot me. For some reason I was not expecting that. The imperfect evolution. Is that Lugia combined with the white Pokemon? You know, like. I forgot what. You know, like. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, you know, like the Pokemon region with Axew, you know, the white one combined with Choji. You know, Lugia, the white, Lord of Dreaming, I think it is. And, Choji all combined. I don't know, wasn't it like Rushiru or something? Anyway, here he comes. How can I help you? I see. Lord of I was expecting that to be a lot bigger. Also, from the okay then. Also, from the picture, I was expecting it to be something like Todd, but oh my god, this man goes crazy when he needs to. I just got hit with a helicopter grenade. I don't even know what I can't see what his melee attack is because he just one-shots me with his thingy. This! Wait. Hello, Noel. Why are you here? That's weird. Does he spawn other soldiers? Morality. Oh my! Well, let me touch up on the iPad what morality means. Principles concerning the distinction between right and wrong or good and bad behavior. So basically steals the way to choose if you're right or wrong. Or particular system values of blah blah blah, and the extent on which an action is right or wrong. So basically steals all that. That's new. Are you sure this is a troll? Oh yeah, I see the heads. Oh, he's lagging. He's gonna crash my game. The outrunning nightmare. Oh my god, he's fast. I can't outrun him. This sus. I watched this guy and honestly, I don't know what it is about him, but he's kind of. It's actually not one of the worst Trojis in my opinion. Even if he just two-shot me. Yeah, I reviewed you. What's corruption? There's no difference between him and the Troji Stalker, and heck, maybe even Freeze and Forgotten. Why can't I say your name? Oh, wow, those eyes. And that's basically all of them. But I don't think I'd make these guys fight Trevors. Or anything for that matter. So. What the? Copyright. Alright. Actually, should I have a video on just these? On just this one? Or technically, all of them. Just the Trevors, and I just make. Actually, I'm gonna make those separate videos.